Hello.
Hello.
Seems good to me. Sweet. Fantastic. First things first, I need to build a base. Should I build? Probably over here. A little 10x10 house for now. Get enough dudes in there. Perfect. Got some wargs. A male and a female. Got a cat. His name is Bonsai. Fantastic. Guys, good at construction. Wargs is pregnant. Mazel tov. Crafting I'm gonna be doing for now. We're growing. Probably not gonna do a whole lot of growing. Because we're cannibals. So we're going to want to eat people. Great. A lot of cookers. A lot of people know how to cook. What does this person know? Research. That's crazy. And Han. Oh, they're the only Neanderthal who knows how to shoot. Fantastic. You're a hunter. You rear the animals. You might also rear the animals. I say he's good for now. Some of this. Want some steel. Thank you. For some reason, we know how to make these. And these. Okay. You know, some electricity. Fantastic. Might have come with us being blood people. Blood cult people? Cannibals. Vampire lovers? Something like that. We don't know smithing. All we know is electricity and death rest. We don't know anything else. Okay. Well, at least we got electricity. We've heard of it. We know that the vampire overlords used to have cool balls of light. And we will attempt to rebuild them. Equip our guys with weapons. Good enough. Great. Play some beds. I'm sure they'll be fine. Cozy up to each other. We don't need a table yet. Waste of resources. Time. Of everyone got a weapon. Our butcher table. I want a research bench. Got a campfire to cook our meals, but I guess eventually we'll want something better. Put it over here. I don't get dirty. We have a cool column. Right next to the fire. Dope. I don't know what any of those mean. I don't think I need any of those right now. Should probably hunt some stuff. We need dumping stockpiles to dump the bodies. Nope. Nope. Yep. Nope. a rotting meat stockpile. Put it over here for now. That should do it. I guess we'll also want a stockpile for stone. Just put that like right here. Probably. Chunks. What's this? No. Great. You can fast forward through the night. Now we can continue work on our base. Probably need some crafting spots. Yeah, the grass will die on its own. Could I use? Don't bad, everyone's bored. This guy's a constructor. These guys are miners. We can try and grow some food. I doubt we'll want to grow much food. This is the map. We can probably grow potatoes. What's wrong with potatoes? Great. We put those guys to work. Okay. Need some more of this. And we need to build a proper warehouse. Sweet. Awesome. Building a warehouse. Store all my stuff in. Carving out the mountain. Get some steel. Build my research bench. What are you doing? These guys, constructors. Hopefully they'll build some stuff. What about Dan? Dan's not doing shit. Maybe Dan just don't got a lot to do. Already. That's terrible. We'll avenge it. Yeah, but we will not let this meat go to waste. It shall feed the tribe. Big deer thing. Sweet. Got some potatoes growing. Got not a lot of medical attention or medical care. Not a lot of that going around. Try our best. Like individualized housing, but currently only with the intent of serving as a medical aid station. As well as a quarantine zone, possibly a prison. Forgot that I need to build one of those. Everyone spaced apart. Now the prison. This is a rather tight prison. I guess it'll work. Prison established. Or at least plans for it. Nah, it'll get done. Sweet. Set up some of these lamps. They might have skulls on them. And everybody goes to bed. Gonna skip through the night. Oh, Lagoa woke up in the middle of the night. Not like a night owl or anything. I wonder why. Nervous. Undergrounder. Super immune. That's cool. And what does Neanderthal give everybody? This is the coolest part. Heavy jaw, the reduced vein. Strong immunity. Slow runner. Cold tolerant. Heat tolerant. Aggressive. Strong melee. Robust. Slow study. Poor shooting. Poor social. Poor intellectual. Well, we shall become the kings of this world. We shall take it all for our own.
my gosh.
Well, looks like we have a nice steady supply of meals and food. Hospital's almost built. Prison's up and running. Need defenses.
Meh.
What do we got, like, clubs and stuff for? Probably over here. I don't think we need them. All of our dudes are melee anyways, except for this person. This chick? This lady. Not the cat meat. Oh, a transport pod. Meat. Oh, it is pig flavored. Meat, 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 meat.
Go get them.
Okay, we've got even better meat. Kind of want to build a temple where my people shall worship. Not exactly sure where they worship. Besides, like, blood. Cannibalism. Seem like good tenets to me. Tenets? One of those words. Is it weird to lay out plans for a temple before you have public housing? I guess not. That seems good enough for now. A wild man. Let us go hunt him and eat him.
Woody.
Go arrest that man. And if he refuses, eat him. More people. Oh, there's so much meat. Well, who could say no to this? What do they want? They want 5 herbal medicine. Alright, well, hold on. We gotta capture this wild man first. Is this pig person any good? They have insane crafting. Holy moly. Alright, we might not eat this person. Can we convert them? Hemogen farm. We don't really need that yet. We're not actual vampires. We're just vampire fanboys. I want Dan to be our elder. Is that what it's called? I guess so. Capture that guy again. Captured that man. Now we have to capture these pig people. Fantastic. Meat's back on the menu. Don't do that. Shrek their skull, though. Hunting him? I mean... This would be better, no? I guess we'll stop hunting him. We might ritually execute him. Who's the doctor in here? Gorilla. person in my team. Who are my cooks? Gorilla, Legua, and Dan. Take the heads out of all these people, by the way, before you cook them. Extract some of these skulls. From this day forth, we shall be known as Blood Tribe. Pretty simple. And our town shall be called Bloodburg. Human meat. Bum bum ba bum ba bum bum ba bum. Ba da dum bum bum. Bum. Priest is so ready to just... Oh my gosh. Everyone's breaking. Legua is hurt, but hopefully they'll come back to bed or the hospital, and then they can get treated. What if we put an altar here? Excuse me. I guess I shouldn't have put that there. Hey, Bildo. Build this for me, please. build this shrine. And then I will be able to ritually execute people. Hold on. Great. Okay. Now we have a temple. We gotta make an animal zone. Cause these animals are out of control. Animal no zone. I'm coming here. We're here. You can go in there. Intimidate the prisoners. Convert. And set all of the animals to that. Boom. Sweet. Get out of my house. Oh. Now we can execute someone. Who shall it be? Storch? The Space Marine? He does look like he would be useful. But we shall execute them. Actually, we'll execute the pig guy first. Great. Satisfying. Person's head out. Hey, extract their skull before you butcher them. Come on, you can't waste a good skull. We'll probably build these or something like that. And it seems to be back. Great. I shall continue. Probably want some hay. I might just put some wooden floors in here to make it less dirty. I think I can place it on that. I might have to. No. Yes. Yep. Okay. That's okay. We got a lot of people's clothes that I don't know how we got. But we need to do something with them. I guess we can dump them somewhere. Or we might be able to burn them. Burn. Tainted. Forever. Cool. Someone should do that now. Free up all these clothes we can't wear. Uh-oh. Don't look at that. Oh, yeah. Look at this social fight. Wow. Oh, my gosh. Break it up, you two. What a crazy fight. All right. Time to eat dinner. I should get a table. I should get bedrooms for these guys. But the temple. I have to build the temple. Oh, no. Okay, they're from an actual faction. I probably shouldn't eat them. We got plenty of meat. Mmm. Tasty. It is raw. Which I guess we don't like. I need to set these to be able to contain human meat, right? Yes. Not insect meat. Just human. Now we'll get to cooking the human. Mmm, tasty. We're low on medicine. This is terrible. Oh. Might be able to trade for some or something. Hello. We only have one medicine. Doesn't seem that worth it. I don't think I will take your offer. Where are they from? Nation of Ferrarabon. Barbaron? What? Cargo pods. Yay. Oh, this guy's left a little gift for not eating them. And there's gold in them, their hills, too. Interesting. A lot of stuff to do. Temple's pretty built. Everyone should be happy with that. We'll probably change that. We should build a What do you call those things? House? Like with bedrooms that people can live in. Don't want to cut down any of that stuff across the river. Okay. Cool. Terrible? Nah, it's not that bad. It's pretty alright. I need somewhere to build beds. Maybe over here? Maybe over here. Like a 4x4 bedroom? Think that's big enough?
Probably.
Might have to make it bigger. Who knows? Displace those. Place some of these, some of that, some of this old thing. Get some of those guys. Do some of this. We still need more. The human meat is rotting. That's terrible. Wow. There we go. Okay, so the houses are being built. What kind of leathers do we have? Some plain leather, some human leather, a lot of cargo pods. Of the human leather. Human leather bedroll doesn't seem very comfortable. But I guess it is what it, oh, could have made them out of cloth. I Well, maybe we should do that. It might be more comfortable. No human leather beds for today. Save it for clothes. How are we supposed to make hats if we spend it all on beds? Seems like a highly inefficient base layout. Oh well. I'll adjust it. This might need to be moved. Might need a new... Might turn this into the warehouse. Central warehouse. And place the workshop somewhere else. In the kitchen and whatnot. Cool types of beds. Not beds. Floors? This works. It's a lot of wood. I'll pass for now. Let's do a wooden floor. Has a high chance of burning down, but I'm sure it'll be fine. Oh my gosh, what's happening to Dan? Tables? I guess so. That'll be nice. And stools. Also wood. Let's save our steel for other shit. Sweet. Get complex furniture. Get all this whatnots. Great. Build a stone cutting table now. I need a lot of wood. Well, time to cut down more trees. What is that guy doing over there? Scouting. Awesome. Oh yeah, we'll need lighting. These rooms? Beep, boop, boop, bop, bing, bong. That should be good. Vegetarian meal. What? Who's gonna want to eat that? All of our people like human meat. It's so tasty.
Dummy eels.
An odd sound for making a bed. But okay. Is someone ever gonna haul these rocks? Probably not. Make Dan more interested in it. Then he might. Alright, this seems to be going pretty well. Once these potatoes are grown, I'll probably move this. I'll probably move the hospital too, as I upgrade to stone. Oh. Okay, who do I want to be my king? This guy? He's okay. This guy? He's okay. He's a bit old and he's a misogynist. This gal? She's okay. She's also kind of old for a Neanderthal. Right, maybe we pick Troskin. Oh, maybe we should pick Gorilla. Because Gorilla might actually level up their leadership. I think that's who I'm going to pick. It's my leader? Just accept this for Gorilla. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, how did it catch up so fast? We might have to actually, this is the first time I've had to actually protect the person. They're like noble that they sent. Oh my gosh. Well, they're not gonna give a good review of our quality. Ugh, they fell over. Okay. Well, might have to patch them up before sending them back to their home planet. Whoa. Cool. Seems like that dude's already on it. Oh my gosh, we got a raid. There's a person attacking. They've got a knife. No, they're not attacking yet. Goodbye. Good. Great. Jeez. Still don't have any wood. Who? Oh yeah, those guys. It's Lewis. Not on my watch, Lewis. You're not getting in here. We still have this guy. Might eat him. Okay, sweet. He's dead. Now we'll take his skull and then chop him up and eat him. Hey, whoa. There's a perfectly good skull in there. You can't butcher then extract the skull. Gotta do it beforehand, dummy. Protocol. Bedrooms are getting set up. Nice. Had to cough. Okay, and I think that is where I will end this first stream of RimWorld. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.